G'day. Welcome to Qantas. Today, you're in safe hands. Give us your attention for the next few minutes and run through some important safety instructions.
So we'll give you further details once we get underway. If you would like to change your watch to Sydney time, it'd add an hour for daylight saving, so it's currently 1:17 p.m. in New South Wales. Nearly ready to go now, so please assist us by making sure that all of your electronic devices are in flight mode. So if you have a phone or a tablet you'd like to continue to use, you do need to activate flight mode on your device now. Devices in flight mode can be used throughout the flight. If you don't have flight mode, you need to make sure your device is switched off. If you've got this far with the Samsung Galaxy Note 7, you've done well. But please be aware that Samsung Galaxy Note 7 phones are not permitted on the aircraft anywhere at any time. So if you have one in your checked luggage, now's the time to tell the crew. If you have one on your person, you need to let us know now, as this device cannot be permitted on the aircraft at any stage due to Samsung's recall of the Samsung Galaxy Note 7. We also remind you that smoking is prohibited at all times. There are smoke detectors in the toilets, so the use of e-cigarettes is also prohibited. Please ensure that your seat back is upright, tray table stowed, window shade in the open position, and your seatbelt fastened. So we certainly hope you'll enjoy the flight today. If there's any way the crew can provide you with assistance, please ask us. We'll welcome you on board. The crew will demonstrate the use of emergency equipment on the aircraft. We would appreciate your attention for a few moments. Thank you.
Out here and up there, our seatbelt is your friend. Fasten your seatbelt by inserting the clasp into the bucket. Tighten by pulling the strap. You can undo your seatbelt by lifting the flap. You'll want to keep it done up low and tight during takeoff, landing, and whenever the seatbelt sign is on. That includes infants.
Cabin.
We're at IDF-025 at the rear of the aircraft for your use. And if the crew can be of assistance to you, please ask us. We hope you'll enjoy your time on board. Thank you.
My name's Brenner Colberg with the First Officer Ben Orker, together with your customer service manager Michael and his crew. We'd like to add our welcome to you to Qantas, service descending. We're just passing through 18,000 feet on climb to our cruising altitude of 40,000 feet, which is just a little over 12 kilometres above ground level. Right now, we are 50 kilometres to the south of Brisbane. Prime present position, we'll be tracking alongside Armidale, alongside Muswellbrook in the Hunter Valley District onward to Sydney. With Sydney, it's a fine day, although it's a little bit of a breezy southwesterly, so it might get just a little bumpy in the final few minutes of the approach. Temperature of 21 degrees Celsius, and there is a time change. Care to set your watches forward by 1 hour. You'll have the eastern summer time in the southern states, which is 23 minutes to 2 o'clock. Sorry, no, 23 minutes to 2. We anticipate arriving at the terminal on schedule at 3 o'clock local time. We don't anticipate making any further announcements on the flight deck unless there's a significant change to our arrival time. So in the meantime, I invite you to make yourselves as comfortable as you can and enjoy the Qantas service. Thank you.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, welcome to Sydney. The local time is 2:40 p.m. For your safety this afternoon, would you please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until we have stopped at the terminal and the seatbelt sign is switched off. You will then be able to leave the aircraft through the forward left-hand door. If you'd like to switch off flight mode on your devices, you can do so now. We remind you that smoking is prohibited throughout Sydney Airport. And if you are transferring to another domestic flight today, please check the monitors in the terminal for information regarding your next departure. You will need to make a change of aircraft here, as we now take this aircraft back to Brisbane. If you're transferring to an international flight, please make your way to gate number 15 for transfer to the international terminal. And your checked-in luggage will soon be available for you to collect from our carousels on the ground floor. There are monitors downstairs to advise you which carousel, and we remind you to take care when you open the overhead lockers just in case your luggage has moved during the flight. So on behalf of Captain Kohlberg and your crew, thanks for flying with Qantas this afternoon. We do hope you enjoyed your time on board with us. We look forward to seeing you next time we travel. Have a great night. Thanks again. Bye for now.